It is a much anticipated project. Kitwe residents have been crying for better roads for a long time now. Township roads are dilapidated with huge potholes everywhere. For some roads, even the tar which once covered them has been worn out. But there is hope. The contractor engaged by government to construct 400 kilometers of township roads across the Copperbelt has now mobilized. China Henan has set up a camp at the showgrounds in Kitwe ahead of the project. Under the project, Kitwe will benefit over 100 kilometers of township roads.
In our scope of works, we have 400 kilometers within Copperbelt province and 100 kilometers within Kitwe. Yes, so we are working on it, and the time period will be design plus construction. So it will be 4 years.
Kitwe Mayor Christopher Kangombe has visited the camp to familiarize himself with the project. Mr. Kangombe is hopeful that works will start soon.
And I think when all the preliminary issues are concluded, the residents of Kitwe will see over 100 kilometers worked on in Kitwe. We have been pushing as a leadership, the members of parliament, the councillors, the mayor, we've been pushing that these works start as soon as possible, because that is the complaint from our residents. But the good news is that the contractor has mobilized. We are here today basically to just come and see how ready China Henan is to commence the works. And from my assessment, I think they are ready to go. What they are just waiting for, I think, is a commencement order, which in our last meeting last week at RDA, those are the issues that we discussed.
In Kitwe alone, over 200 people are expected to be employed during the construction phase. China Henan has 4 years to complete the 400 kilometers of township roads across the Copperbelt. Paul Shadala, CNBC News in Kitwe.